social media, start paying. How you feeling today?
Good, bro. Appreciate you.
Talk to us a little bit about this event that you're being a part of on Friday.
Yes, sir. Tomorrow, July 23rd, man, I'm going down with Blueface. And it's my first fight ever, so it's going to be one hell of an event. And super excited, bro.
How did this come about? You just seen all the social media stars getting in the ring at some point. How did you choose BKB over all that?
That's exactly right, bro. I see all these other TikTokers, influencers getting into it. I was just like, shit. You know what I mean? Might as well give it a shot. I was offered a couple fights here and there, and I said no to them because they didn't offer enough. And then I got offered Blueface, you know, A-list celebrity. Can't turn that down. So, yeah.
And I know it's at the face-off of him, took your glasses up. What do you see in him at the face-off? He's like significantly taller than you. What do you see when you was facing off with him?
I see fear, man. I see this guy being way too confident in himself. And he's in for one big fucking wake-up call tomorrow, bro.
And how you been preparing yourself for this fight?
I've been training with some fucking boxers, bro. Like, this guy Jose Cepeda, number 3 in the world at 145. You guys will see him tomorrow in my corner. Yeah. He's no joke, bro.
He fights for top rank, I believe, right?
So you know.
Yeah.
This guy's legit, bro. He's the fucking real deal. And he's been teaching me some shit. And yeah, man, I got some tools behind me, bro.
And I know you mentioned all the other social media influencers getting in the ring. It's a big fight coming next month against Jake Paul, Tyron Woodley. What would you think about that fight?
Hell yeah, bro, that shit's gonna be cool. Man, I love watching these fights. It's so entertaining, first and foremost. But I got Jake, bro.
Yeah?
Jake's got, he's got the boxing inside his blood, I think. And Tyron, he's a banger as well from UFC. But it's a whole different like game, bro. This is just boxing. You can't take anyone down. All it is just scrapping. Boom, boom, boom. So I got Jake, though, for sure.
How big was you to see one of your fellow social media stars get in there with one of the greatest boxers of all time, with Logan and Floyd Mayweather?
That shit's, it's inspirational, bro. That dude's literally, he came from Vine. You know what I mean? Like Vine, just another social media little video app. You know what I mean? Now he's fighting the number one boxer in the world, they say. It's like, dude, chase your fucking dreams, man.
Yeah. And if you come out victorious on Friday, what boxer would you want to get in there with?
To be honest, bro, I'm not the guy to call people out. I'm just here to have fun, man.
All right, where can people keep up with you on social media?
For sure. Kane on TikTok, K-A-N-E. Kane Trujillo on Instagram, K-A-N-E-T-R-U-J-I-L-L-O.
Thanks so much.
Yes, sir.